My name is Dr. Zabita Singh from Ironwood Cancer and Research Centers, and I'm here to talk to you about breast cancer. A common question that I get from my patients is, why did I get cancer and what can I do about it? It's a common question, and it leads us into the topic of risk factors for breast cancer. There are breast cancer risk factors that you can change, and there are breast cancer risk factors that you cannot change. So we'll go over both of these. For risk factors that you cannot change, there are several that are quite obvious, in all honesty. Age is a big one. There's a certain sweet spot for breast cancer where women are more likely to develop breast cancer, about the age of 45 to 75. These are the women that we try to screen for breast cancer with mammography. So that's the age when women are asked to get their screening mammograms regularly. Another common risk factor that you cannot change is gender. Seems like an obvious one, but men can get breast cancer as well. Women get breast cancer at a rate of 100 times more than men. Another risk factor that you cannot change, your race. White Caucasian females are more likely to get breast cancer in the United States compared to any other ethnicity. Another set of risk factors that you don't have control over are your genetics and your reproductive history. Most women are familiar with the BRCA or the BRCA mutation, but there are actually several other mutations as well that put women at risk for breast cancer. I do warn you that only 6% of all breast cancer cases are related to some genetic mutation. The vast majority of women have no genetic mutations and may not have any family history of breast cancer. Breast cancer is just that common. In terms of reproductive history, women who start their periods earlier and have their menopause later are at higher risk for breast cancer. The way I think about it is that it gives you more time for estrogen exposure over your lifetime. So that is something, again, you don't really have any control over, but there are certain things in life and your reproductive history that can protect you. So if you breastfeed and if you have a higher number of kids during your lifetime, that is actually protective of breast cancer. There are several risk factors that you can change, and they're important to know so that you can do what you can to protect yourself against breast cancer. It's important to know that alcohol use and smoking do increase your likelihood of breast cancer. In addition to that, hormone replacement therapy, which used to be prescribed more abundantly by doctors, was found in the Women's Health Initiative to increase your risk of breast cancer as well. Obesity, mainly in the postmenopausal woman, was found to increase your risk for breast cancer as well. So a high-fat diet and a sedentary life can increase your risk of breast cancer, but a low-fat diet and exercise can help to protect you from developing breast cancer. Whatever your risk factors may be, it's always important to get your screening mammogram, listen to your body, follow up with your doctor, and if possible, talk to your family about their medical history. We're always available here at Ironwood Cancer and Research Center, so you can always ask your doctor for a referral if there's anything you're ever concerned about.